Newcastle went in front after just 4 minutes through Jose Perez. Moments later, Atsu, who signed from Chelsea at the end of last season, made it 2-0.